Now, let's open our memories book to page 22. Let's see what we have to do. Give your child 4 cups and ask them to count. Then ask them to draw the 4 cups in circle A. So we are giving them 4 cups. 1. So we have to give them 4 cups. Now what do we have to do? Tell them to count. 1, 2, 3 and 4. Right? Now what do we have to do? We have to tell them to draw the 4 cups in the circle A. So now we're going to draw 4 cups in circle A. How do we draw? Just like a 1 cup, 2 cup, 3 and a 4. So we've told them to draw the 4 cups. Now what we have to do next? Give them 2 more cups. So what do? We give them 2 more cups. So now we have given them 2 more cups. Now what do? We draw these 2 more cups in circle B. So what we are going to do? Draw the 2 more cups in circle B. 1 cup and 2 cups. We've drawn the 2 cups in circle B. Now next, let's see what we have to do. Now we ask them to count all the cups and draw them in circle C. Yes? So what we have done? We have all first 4 cups in circle A and 2 cups in circle B. Now we tell them to count all the cups. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. Yes? So now what we will do? We will tell them to draw the cups in circle C. So how many cups will we draw? 6 cups we are going to draw in circle C. So 4 cups of circle A we are going to draw. 1, 2, 3 and 4. 4 cups from circle A and 2 cups from circle B. So all together we have how many cups? Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. So in this way we are going to do page 22 from our memory.